Elizabeth Taylor. Elizabeth Taylor was a British-American actress. She is regarded as one of the greatest actresses in the history. She started acting in 1940s as a child and became a sensation in the 50s and continued in the 60s. She is considered one of the most beautiful women of all time. Elizabeth Taylor was born on February 27, 1932 in London, England, as Dame Elizabeth Rosemond Taylor. Her parents were American. They moved to Los Angeles in 1939. She was noted to be a very beautiful girl at an early age. She started as a child actress in 1940s. She was paid a record-breaking $1 million to play Cleopatra in 1963. She has won 2 Academy Awards in her lifetime. Elizabeth Taylor was married 8 times during her lifetime. She had 7 husbands as she married one of them twice. She had married Richard Burton twice and divorced him twice. Taylor was hospitalized due to complications from heart failure at the Cedars-Sinai Medical Center in Los Angeles in February 2011. She died there at the age of 79 on March 23, 2011.